Well, police believe that a man and woman were working together to rob a Manchester convenience store early Sunday morning.
The surveillance camera shows a man wearing a hooded sweatshirt and a woman wearing a tan baseball cap entering the store 24 on Maple Street around 3:30 Sunday morning. Police say the surveillance tape shows the woman asking the clerk for some change, then apparently giving some hand signal to the other man that accompanied her into the store.
They met with the clerk, who stated that a couple had entered the store. The woman had been inquiring about where a payphone may be, and then she asked if the clerk could give her some change. When the clerk opened the drawer, the male that was with her jumped over the counter and proceeded to grab cash from the drawer.
The clerk began to wrestle with the suspect as he grabbed for the money. The surveillance tape shows the clerk taking a couple of swings at the suspect.
When the man leapt over the counter, a struggle ensued with the clerk and the suspect. However, the suspect was able to grab some cash from the register, and then he fled the store.
The woman in the baseball cap left the store directly behind the male suspect, and police believe the two were acting together. That woman is described as thin, maybe 5 feet 2 inches tall, and possibly in her 20s or 30s. The surveillance tape shows the man was wearing bright pink gloves during the robbery, and his head was exposed during the fight.
During the struggle, the hood that the subject was wearing was actually knocked off his head, which allowed us to get a better view of him with the video surveillance. He was an older man. He was balding. He had some stubble on his face. He was wearing glasses.
Anyone who may have information about these suspects is asked to call the Manchester Police Department at 668-8711. Reporting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.